Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Well, here we are. Christmas is over. So what we have to do now is the arduous task of taking everything down off of our Christmas tree, removing everything that is Christmas decorative items from all over the house. So we start right here where the Christmas tree is. And basically, what you see here, I have these storage bins, which I put my decorative items and Christmas things, storage bins that I put them back in. And also some of the original packaging that my items come in, I put them back in there. And some of the things that I've had around, like these items here, these were things that I bought from Crate and Barrel. So I've got high-end stuff. I've got Bloomingdale's decorative ornaments on my tree. I've got I have Marshall's and I have TJ Maxx. And I have some $1.49 items from a bargain store on my tree. Some things I have from Michael's. So the thing is, knowing what kind of, what colors, what your color scheme is going to be, what your theme and that sort of thing is going to be. So you can mix and match. So guys, learn how to mix and match your pieces. Don't worry about, oh, I can't buy high-end decor. It's not about that. It's about knowing how to work with everything that you have and how to make it work to be, or at least to give you that designer look. So on that note, guys, I am going to say bye-bye because I have so much to do. But it is 2018. You will be seeing me. I'm trying to get my schedule together so that I can get back to what my channel is all about. But thank all of you for watching. Thank all of you who are my subscribers. I wish you the happiest of New Year. Don't forget to subscribe. If you are not subscribed to my channel, don't forget to subscribe now. Subscribe, share out the broadcast. Don't forget to comment because I like to engage with you, my subscribers. So on that note, guys, take care.